Eliminate bad smell in the bathroom with this homemade trick. How to make your bathroom smell great in 2 minutes? How unpleasant is opening the door to enter the bathroom and take a leap back because the smell in the bathroom is unbearable? Keeping a bathroom clean, fresh and without odors costs a lot to maintain. First, for the time you need to be able to do it. And secondly, so expensive it turns out, since the cleaning products are very expensive. But, did you know that there are two products that join them and so they act as if a natural air freshener is? Yes, you will see. Thanks to these two ingredients that are totally natural, you will be able to have in your bathroom your own homemade air freshener. From now on, you will not have any excuses for your bathroom to smell totally fresh. Best of all, its price. It's very cheap. Grab paper and pencil and start taking note of how to make your natural odor air freshener that you prefer. You will only need these two products. 1. A roll of toilet paper. No matter brand, layers or quality. The one you use in your house daily is perfect. 2. Essence oil diluted in water. In Herbalist or in any supermarket you will find different types of oil of essences, such as lavender essence, orange essence, patchouli essence, thyme essence, etc. Preparation method. 1. Pour the essence into an empty spray can, with water. 2. Just drop a few drops of the essence oil that you have chosen inside the roll of paper, in the area of the cardboard and you already have your natural air freshener. If you realize, in this video we offer you two tricks in one. First, a natural freshener and second, to enjoy your fragrant toilet paper. Experiment with different smells and surprise your family and your guests with these incredible smells in your bathroom. I ask 3 favors. 1. Subscribe. 2. Share it with your friends and family. 3. Give a like.